Andre Palat, Anthony Cirelli, who's moved over to wing, and he's a very reliable center as well, number 71. That's Hronek back for the Red Wings. Victor Hedman, along with Jan Ruda, who returns after being injured. A quick chance there by Detroit.
Special teams, and be ready. Yeah, you better be ready. Even though Tampa Bay gives up a lot of shots in the first, they've outscored their opponents almost 2-1.
There's a chance right in front. Scores! The former Tampa Bay Lightning, Adam Ernie, gets the goal. A power play goal in five straight games. 1-0 Detroit.
But Vasilevsky got his right elbow on it. Dylan Larkin wins the draw. Bank shot.
Point in the slot. Down low is Killorn, who's got it now. Stamkos couldn't one-time that. Well, they move it nicely and they score. What a setup. Tic-tac-toe. Four touch that one. And finished off by Point slot.
But that has to be a bang-bang play. And Point's got it cocked and ready to go. And he's...
And Hedman, Qual 29. Chernak to the line for Coleman. They score. Tipped in front of the net. Tyler Johnson. Blake Coleman let it go.
Not sure if this was a shot or an intended pass. Who's in front? Johnson's there. He gets it. Yeah, he has been a killer.
The way this Lightning team scored, you had a feeling that it wouldn't stand up. In the slot, Bryce down, still loose. Hedman, just out of his reach, couldn't keep it in.
Shooting it, shooting it. They are not handling the puck. It's there, boom, it's gone. It's there, it's gone. And that makes it very difficult to defend against, and especially for your goaltender. Right there. They got it deflected there. If not, it might have been 3-1. Pretty good move right there, but.
Zadin in front of that. Nemestikov brings it ahead. 7 points, the past eight against his former team, Nemestikov. Scores! What a shot! Nemeth let it rip! And the Red Wings have tied it up!
Nemeth's shot ends up in the back of the net. I don't know if it touched anybody in front of the net. Now, you know what? When you talk about Larkin being bumped and bruised, it's because he goes to the hard areas on the ice and he's not afraid to stick his nose in there.
And here he comes now, right in, he scores!
Perfect shot, right wing on the left-hand shot. And they do!
Mantha coming in on the wing.
Here they are again. Here they are again. Oh, Chernak just punched. Just punched Mantha right in the face. And Mantha didn't want to go.
Mantha dropped him. He didn't want to go.
He did not. Chernak's a tough kid. Mantha's big enough. He's got to be careful here with this guy. And Mantha's already hurt his hands a couple times fighting in the last couple of years. So
yeah,
that's why he hasn't done a lot of it. He's doing a good job to keep Chernak tied up. And Mantha can do some damage too if he gets going. He's big and strong enough. Like this. Leg out. It's coming. The haymaker's coming if he gets loose. And the linesmen are going to end it up. It's a couple of big boys letting off a little steam. They can both hurt you if they get loose. Could have been an instigator there, but they decide not to. And I guess it's no big deal.
Matt got a stick on it to get it to Joseph. Hit the linesman. Bounce back for Joseph. On to McDonough. Now to Maroon. Wide open, Chernak scores!
Boy, oh boy. Higher look at it. Patrick Maroon makes the play, but there were five red jerseys to the right of Thomas Greif.
Well, we're going to overtime, and of seven games already final tonight, four needed overtime. Sergachev has it behind his own goal. Gagne on him. Lead pass, Johnson. He's got help. There it is, scores! Beautiful feed for Blake Coleman.
He just came on the ice.
And Tampa wins it, 4-3.
The line change right there. And the pass is made right off the change. Boom. And look at that. He doesn't handle the puck. Doesn't get a hard shot. It had eyes, and this game's over.
Blake Coleman, who was coached by Jeff Blashill in junior, sends Jeff Blashill's team to their first loss this season when leading after two. The Red Wings had been 7-0. To Red Wings postgame we go with John and Chris.
All right, Kenny, thanks. Some sting more than others. This was a game that the Red Wings felt really good about. And they-